I am able to inflict great bodily damage, and I will do so. I'm not a danger to those around me. I'm not a danger to the sheep. And across the road, he and his wife had just a few head of sheep. He said, I don't recommend you go over and check out the sheep. He has one of those Great Pyrenees dogs. He said, that dog doesn't know you, and he might eat you up protecting those sheep. Now, sat there for a couple days and watched. That dog was dangerous. But that dog did not sit on the hillside up with his head up and his hair flowing in the wind like some kind of lion, telling the whole world I'm dangerous. He wasn't down at the road down there barking at everything come by, says, I'm dangerous. He was just with the sheep, and he was not a danger to the sheep. The lambs and the ewes and everything come around, go in around amongst him. They were perfectly 100% safe. And when they were all down in there and in the middle of the day and kind of gathered up and resting, he's out under a shade tree out there somewhere. He's not telling everybody how dangerous he is. From a distance, if you look down there, he looked like the sheep. But you go down there and he thinks you're trying to harm one of the sheep, it's a different story.